friends, welcome to my kitchen. So friends, today I am going to share with you a very exciting recipe. The name of the recipe is chicken cabbage roll. So let's check out the ingredients that are required to make chicken cabbage roll. So the ingredients that we require to make chicken cabbage roll are, first of all, we will require cabbage leaves, breadcrumbs, minced chicken, chopped green chilies, soy sauce, boiled and mashed potatoes, chopped onion, chopped coriander leaves, salt and black pepper. We will also require some corn flour. So let us begin now. For that, first of all, we have to boil our cabbage leaves. So here, as you can see, I have taken some water in a pan. Now I will add some salt into it and then I will place the cabbage leaves in the water and boil it. So as you can see, our cabbage leaves are nicely boiled. I'll strain the water now and place it on a plate. So here, as you can see, I have taken the cabbage leaf. Now, with the help of a knife, I'll remove the hard part of the leaf. So this is the hard part. And this is how our cabbage leaf looks now. In the same way, I will do for rest of the cabbage leaves. So friends, now I will prepare the stuffing for the chicken cabbage roll. For that, first of all, I'll take the mashed potatoes. Then I will add the minced chicken into it. Now I will add the chopped onions, then the green chilies, the coriander leaves, soy sauce, black pepper and a very little amount of salt into it. Mix all the ingredients nicely. After preparing our stuffing, I have added some water into the corn flour to prepare a fine paste. So now I'll prepare the roll. For that, I will add the prepared stuffing into the cabbage leaf. Similarly, in the same way, I'll prepare the second one. the stuffing and roll it from one side and then from both the sides and then roll it again. So friends, our roll, cabbage roll, is now ready to fry. For that, first of all, I'll have to dip it in a paste of corn flour and then to the breadcrumbs. Coat it with breadcrumbs nicely to have a crunchy feel and place it on a plate. So this is how it looks now. Now I will fry it. For frying, I have added some refined oil in a pan. As the oil gets heated, I will add the roll. Our first roll is done. I will now place it in a plate and then dip the second one. Fry it till it turns slight golden brown in color. So as you can see, our chicken cabbage rolls are now ready. Now I will do its plating. So friends, our chicken cabbage roll is now ready to serve. I hope you have liked and enjoyed this recipe, and I'm sure that you are going to try this soon at home. Thanks for watching my video, and if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.